Bon, le dernier follow, merci bien. Ali. Adi. D'accord. Bienvenue à toi aussi. Merci bien les follow. Un cœur pour toi aussi. Bon, elle toi aussi. Bon, elle aussi. Bon, j'avance le jeu. Apparemment, mes galons. Luna Co. Et bon réveil à tous et dès matin.
If there's something you need, you'll need to pay.
Bon. Alors c'est tout là-haut. Ok. Ah oui, ça il vous dit, il est pas.
Non. Ah merde. Salut, comment tu vas? To 99, comment tu vas? Bon, on avance. Pas comme hier.
Descendant squad, do you copy? We can no longer detect an RK signal from the surface. Please report your status.
HQ, we've discovered a biofacility in the Order's main base which is producing Vulgus troops on a large scale. We're investigating it. We've also located the missing medical corps members.
Copy. Do you copy? RK signal, stop.
HQ, do you copy?
So deep underground, the comms link is unstable. We should get this mission over with quickly. So we have time to give up.
Your location. You'll see your family soon. So much you'll be sick of them. Don't give up.
Ugh, damn it! Out of the way, you bastards!
passageway is closed, look for red liquid nearby. It's a device that should only read Volgus biodata, but it looks like it's unable to identify between friend or foe because of the tumors. Just putting your foot in the door will open it.
How to disable the traps.
I'm sorry. I'm not a member of the Order of Truth.
Looks like I'll just have to step in it, even if it is toxic waste.
Be careful. I think the entire facility is spiraling out of control. The path I took looked like that too. Yujin, how are things on your end? Did you find your core members?
I'm still approaching. Mina said they were all together. If I head to the communications coordinates, I should be able to find them all. There's been no replies for a while now. But the vital signs are being transmitted. Those dumbasses, how dare they put their captain through this? I'll let them know they can never leave without me again. I'll just have to do the heavy lifting from now on.
Witness to this? Are you going to keep that promise? Jin, I'm trying to tell you, this is...
The cultivating device that generates the Volgus bodies. It's the same shape as the hatchery above, but with the stabilizers removed. Judging by the size, this would produce soldiers at a speed far greater than that of regular equipment. Bobby, can you give me a hand? If we open this organic matter storage tank, we can gauge how much raw material has been used. Then we can get a rough estimate on how many units have been created. Check those auxiliary tanks that are down there. There are Volgus waking up in all directions. Watch out!
Yujin, you need to look for your medical corps members. Go! Quickly!
I don't do this now. Everyone in Albion will lose someone precious to them. HQ gravely underestimates the scale of the enemy's forces. Based on my current estimates, the number of units produced here is 20 times larger than all of humankind.
Captain! Help!
Of large-scale Vorkus production at the Order of Truth's main base. Production scale is approximately 20 times larger than Albion's total forces. Also, missing medical corps members? All members confirmed to be KIA.
Eugen.
Yes, good.
This is
HQ. All zones in Albion are now on high alert. Any descendants who are operation ready, please assemble at HQ.
Magisters are probably humanity's real hope.
Hello.
Don't you think?
Modules will make you stronger.
Thank you.
Alors. Alors. Oh. Attendre un peu.
Did you call me? I did wonder where all the manufactured Vulgus went, but I...
This is HQ. Again, all zones in Albion are on high alert. Any descendants who are operation ready should meet at HQ.
We also need descendants of the Void Zone.
Descendants, Corell's fleet has begun...
Ah, c'est lui.
Oh.
beloved daughter, Daya.
What do you get when you mix water and arcane? Of course. Are you excited to be here at my What do you get when you mix water and arcane? Of course. What do you get when you mix water and arcane? Of course.
Alors, de combattre ou pas, c'est ça la question. Je pense que pas faire la découette.
I'm gonna short out at this rate!
Quoi? Okay. Alors. Ça, ok.
Child, what do you need?
Thank you.
certeza dele, não. Calma. Alors, quoi.
Thank you.
Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
Do you need information? What about? definitely wish you would stop here from HQ. This is off the way.
Ah oui.
Do you think we'll ever see the day when the Vulgus are completely eradicated from the universe?
The intercept of the pyromaniac has been confirmed.
We can't give up yet, Nell. We have one final option.
Alpha?
As all of you know, the situation we find... Command, we must move quickly. We need to support the Descendants and stop the Vulgus at all costs.
Descendants, I have heard Alpha's message. Descendants, we are close to achieving our true target.
Guide, this is Jaeger. I've been dispatched to the Hagios. I'm investigating intel that Aemon, the General of the Legion of Immortality, was recently here. I don't think Aemon appearing at this point in time is a coincidence. I'm sure it's related to this incident.
That is indeed unusual. I'll join you there, Jaeger.
Well,
checking signal. Stand by. Mind if we skip the pleasantries, since we're short on time? If what the guide says is true, in order to retrieve the Ironheart that's here, there's something we have to understand first. The entry device to the Hagios Prime Hands was destroyed a long time ago, and neither we nor the Vulgus could gain entry. But now they've just sauntered in there and connected the Ironheart to the Prime Hands. I think this whole thing has something to do with this intel on Aemon. Here.
This is Zachary of the 22nd Recon Squad. A surveillance drone in the Hagios Corrupted Zone has tracked the movements of the high-ranking Vulgus, Aemon. We're unable to access the data remotely due to our signal being jammed. The surveillance drone needs to be retrieved for the data to be confirmed. Our recon squad has been scattered by a Valgus attack. Requesting backup.
This communication was received by HQ a few hours ago. Not long after, a pillar of light appeared in Hagios, and Corell's fleet began to move. I think Aemon Faust...
No, Jaber. We all need to go together. You should focus on your capabilities, while we handle the battle missions. It would be wise to gather intel on the nearby area first. We will need the recon squad's help to establish Aemon's location.
Oh, well, this suddenly turned into a cooperative mission. Well, I guess it should be fine, so long as I don't have to work with loud people like Blair or Luna.
Alors, c'est bon?
This is Zachary of the 22nd Recon Squad. Zachary, we've identified an allied signal. Please respond. Zachary, this is the descendant Jaber. We received your intel.
Damn comms grid.
This is Zachary. Sending our location now. Please confirm if you're able to breach the siege and join us here.
Coordinates confirmed. We're not far away. We need to clear a path first. Jaybird, the 22nd Recon Squad. Securing nearby area and joining you. Over. Enemies blocking our path. We need to get through them to pass.
Loading. Mais quoi? Pourquoi de toujours suivre hein?
Zachary, the enemy has cordoned off the nearby area, so proceed with caution.
Oh, that hurt like hell!
Come on, come on. Thank you. 7h21 pour aujourd'hui. Bah, pour matinale. Oh. Bref.
Thank you.
Le truc qui est directement. Cliquer directement là. Bon, vous laisse, il dira plus tard. Bon appétit à tous, il dira à tout à l'heure. Ciao, ciao.